Don't get pulled over. Backward extendo rolling. Hot box for Kobe smoking. And the stool fell asleep, I'm dozing. My Faygo drank my potion.
Dad, help me!
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
All units, 1199. Exploit cover code 3, Beacon Mental Hospital.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman? What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memory.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Harrison. Union, huh? Looks like any... Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it.
You'll never know how
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought
better to have
maybe.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Is this the right place? What the? Search team. Baker. Enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in. Hello? Shit. Who was that?
What was that?
Shit. What the hell was that? Just like the search team member. I gotta find a way out of here. Christ.
Yeah!
All right. What the fuck is going on here? And now where am I? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
Dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure. Oh. Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Hello? Hey! She had to have heard me. Better check it out. Oh, God. Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
any closer!
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your...
What the... Who is that? See if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Too many of them. We're screwed. There's too many of them.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once...
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on. We're screwed. There's too many of them.
Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Suck it up,
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go? Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? It's Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.